good afternoon or greetings of the day. I don't know what time are you watching it right now. You're at Radisson Hyderabad High Tech City. What I want to talk about is Radisson believes in getting the communities together. We started doing is we thought of, okay, why don't we serve kahwa in our hotel? So we're the only hotel which serves kahwa, which is a green tea from India. So green, a lot of people are having green tea, but kahwa is an Indian green tea coming from Kashmir. And we had a very successful event. And I just want to introduce you to our executive chef, Chef John.
Hello everyone, my name is Chef John. I'm the exec chef for Radisson in the Hyderabad High Tech City. So talking about the kahwa lunch, we had a great kahwa tea launch 2 months back. I was lucky enough to be get introduced with the Kashmiri community, and wherein we had discussion with a lot of members coming in trying the kahwa, and a wonderful idea came out in the launch of the event that why we were not featuring the home chefs. So I talked with a lot of elderly ladies. They were very much excited to do a Kashmiri food. It's not a festival, it's a Kashmiri cuisine, it's a Kashmiri experience, a dining experience. So I got introduced with Ms. Rithmik Kaul, with her mother. And so we decided that we're going to do a Kashmiri dining experience in Radisson. So both of them will come to our kitchen, show us how to do traditional Kashmiri food. We are excited as well to learn new cuisine, new authentic traditional technique of Kashmiri cuisine. So we have here Ms. Smriti Kaul and her mother.
Hi everyone. My mother and I, we believe that Kashmiri traditions date back to 5,000 years ago. And with all the invasions that we have had in Kashmir Valley, we have taken a lot of cooking and cuisines from different cultures. And what we are now cooking in our household has dated back to hundreds of years, and we are still continuing with the tradition of making diligently, with all of love and support, the beautiful dishes.